It's John Champion and alongside me, Jim Beglin. And we're both thoroughly enjoying the atmosphere at Wembley.
Hi, John. I can tell you, I'm absolutely delighted to be here.
Now, let's see how both these teams will line up. So, Jim, share your thoughts before we kick off.
Well, John, this could really come down to who finds their rhythm first.
So, here we go then. Ramirez, here's Raul Morales, Ivanovic. Terry, and Ashley Cole. Tried to play it through. Haaland. Here's Ashley Cole. Ramirez. Long ball over the top. The flag stays down. Here's a cross. He volleys it. That's halted the danger.
Well, once the keeper lost control of that, it could have gone either way, but it was a good reaction from the defender.
He knocks it in, and the cross repelled. Darren Bent. Hutton. Square ball across the defence. Albrighton. Here's Dunn. A long ball forward. Ireland. Here's Sturridge. Here's Juan Mata. Lampard. Could be a chance now. Agbonlahor. And we've barely had half of the first half. Ireland. Here's Sturridge. No, it's been cut out. Knocks it long. Lampard. Sends it towards the centre. And the cross dealt with. It's a good block. Stout defending. He's got in. They're off on the counter.
Well, they need a lot more urgency in that area.
Ashley Cole. Here's Mata. He plays it through. Raul Morales on the ball. Ireland. There's the whistle, and it's half time.
Well, they've never really been threatened in the first half. I think it's